What up, yo? Switching cameras. Yeah, I'm on to action 3 now.
Catch me on the vlog doing regular shit. Sarcast vlog.
Hey, so. Yeah. Matic, just walk with us. Conscious. Talk with us. See, we be painting pictures in.
On the way to the airport.
With my crown, we some kings like a card in solitaire. Sticking to the script, that's what got us here. If you in the way, we stepping down like a barber chair. We was all downstairs, Molly vibes till the smoke was clear. Nephew came in, told him, boy, yo, go upstairs. This is for the kids, yeah, cover ears. Had to put in order all of my fears. Now when I step out, I'll be well prepared.
What's up, y'all? Happy Thursday. I'm gonna cut my hair. Going to my manager's, well, he's not gonna be my manager anymore, it's retirement shindig today. Yeah, secretary's like, are you coming? Yeah, I'll be there. I'm about to head to this retirement joint. I'm simple, look, shit, I'm on FMLA, yeah. Baby blue. And happy Friday. We made it. The humidity has gone down. Praise the Lord. Oh my God, you open. Don't tell. Oh, you fucking kidding me? So that thing came back, but my something came and pooped. Oh, the fuck. Happy. Happy Sunday, y'all. It is July the 2nd. About to head to an African art festival. Yeah. Let's go. This woman is at the, we had a drive-through ATM. She's not in a car. There's ATMs inside the bank. You holding up a...
your mind be matching your body. She no even trying, she got it. I be here beside you, anything I got you. You no play. All you do is shut down the runway. Looking dangerous like a gunplay. They all wanna grab you, on you like a tattoo.
Stuff early in the day. You got the rest of the day to do stuff, but you know, get the, yeah, it was fun. Got by, picked up some things. I'm gonna go and have a wonderful, it was hot. I didn't think it was gonna be this hot. I'm like, wowzas, it was hot. But yeah, happy Sunday. This is my last week before I go back to work. Yeah, so I'm ready to go back. If I didn't keep up on stuff, it would have been, I wouldn't be looking forward to going back to work. Well, I kept up on my stuff for that reason. But, yeah. Ugh. You know it's hot. When it's 90 degrees outside. I have the AC on in the car window. Yeah, I don't really drive it AC. I don't like it. It's too hot to have a window. Oh, there's a Popeyes over here now? Where am I? Why has this been here? I don't know. Anyway,